Okay. Oh! What? Alright, what's up YouTube? It is Drew, back again with another video, and this time I am reacting to the most awaited, the most hyped, and the most thriller. This is a thriller, you know, because I don't really know what to expect. You know, we have been waiting for this trailer from 2K for about weeks now, and especially now it's like less than a month from the actual release of the game. I mean, man, 2K, you really got us here, you know. We're on the edge of our seat. But you know, obviously I'll still buy the game because, you know, I'm a big NBA fan. So, you know, let's just have a little review right here. So 2K, been around for 17 years because they started, you know, back when Allen Iverson was still, you know, in his prime, and they had him for his first cover of an NBA game. And yes, I've been playing it since, but of course I was more of the NBA Live person. But you know, ever since when 2K changed the game of basketball in a video game, like, come on. I mean, I don't know, why wouldn't you hop onto this series? So, you know, the wait is over. Finally, we have actual footage, not any ghetto footage from people with their handhelds. Now we got something from 2K. So let's see what is the hype all about. I wasn't able to view it. This is the first time I'm actually seeing it. And it was already up since this morning, and I didn't have any time because I had to do stuff. I had to go to work. So let's see. Let's see what's the hype all about. Okay. Okay, they call this NBA 2K17 hashtag friction. And I wonder why. Let's see. Loving the intro. Oh, Pacers repping. Oh, they got D-Rose right away there, huh? Okay, new cheerleader animations. Oh, they got new animations for that one too. Kobe repping the number 8 because he's retro now, huh? Like, oh, that's skinny. That's too skinny. And has a big head. Okay, I love the cinematography of this one so far. But hopefully this is really in-game, you know, not just the trailer. But it's actually the gameplay, actually, I guess when... Oh, that's a new rivalry right there. Oh, did you see that? Okay, well, Cat just went... Oh, new referees, too! Okay, I see new animations. Oh, they got the ice in his veins. Man! Oh, there you go, D'Angelo, man. Okay, CP3. Alright, Ben Simmons. Not really rooting for him, though. Oh, they got the new free throw animations, too. It's funny how they got D12 for that. Okay. Oh! What? Okay, now it gets Friction, the song. They probably you want to go with Rock this time, huh? Alright, shut it off. LBJ. Alright, Kobe, man. I'm gonna miss Kobe. Oh yeah, great day. Oh. Okay. Oh, look at that. The squad. The whole squad. Okay, 2K. I see you, 2K. I see you. Okay, so. Man, 2K. Uh-oh. Man, EA Sports, man. I don't know where you at. I've heard they're going to be having a later release for your game. Man, I don't know how you would, you know, at least level to that, man. You got to step up your game. All right, so, man, 2K. What can I say? Okay, so overall, I have to say... Definitely showed us a long trailer. I mean, that's good enough. I mean, actually a lot better probably than last year's trailer, you know, because they all focus with Spike Lee and everything. But this time, the gameplay, if that's the actual gameplay with all those animations added to the game, I got no complaint about it, because you know, they added more, especially the physicality, man. I love it. And you know, with the with the halftime shows, I was surprised with that and with the cheerleaders and everything. I know they're trying to make it, I mean, it is a simulation game, so you have to add everything, but, you know, like all other YouTubers said, all other 2K fans, we want it a little more real, like with the physicality, especially, you know, when it comes to a fight, you know, but I don't know. I mean, I could probably pass that off for now, but, you know, hopefully, and, you know, with the injuries too, I hope they become more realistic, not just players just lying down and, oh, act injured, and, you know, everyone just goes away from them, you know. It should be the other way around, like, no one seems to be concerned when someone gets injured in a 2K game, but, you know, everything, the graphics, man, I mean, we all know that they're on their peak already, but they still try to add more to it. I mean, it was just a little bit, but you can really see the difference, you know. And man, I just hope they add more, you know, more to the gameplay with the moves you can do, because, you know, it's a sport that's evolving as well, you know, with all these new players coming in, with all these new generations of players coming in. Yeah, they also have their new styles, and, you know, people trying to get better with the sport as well, you know. And man, I'm speechless. You know, 2K done a great job. You want this to happen, huh? You want people, you want publicity. This is how you do it. Great marketing, by the way, Ronnie 2K. And yeah, I mean, I'm for sure, you know, I'm really buying the game, because, you know, man. But I, again, with the price, you know, it's a little too pricey. You know, I'm not going, probably not going to, but, you know, it's Kobe. And, you know, it's sad and a little, you know, exciting, because, you know, Kobe is now vintage. I guess you could call him retro now when you see him in the game, but he's wearing number 8. You know, I'm not sure if they have him, you know, with the 2010 Laker roster in 2011, or I think 2009, right? 2009 to 2011. I hope they have that roster though. And man, it is a very, very interesting to see this trailer. I mean, it was worth the wait, I guess, but for other people, probably not. And, you know, less than a month actually. And I hope, you know, they have more updates to what's in the game. I mean, like the actual game modes and stuff like that. I just hope we get more updates, at least, you know, this week. And yeah, I'm excited for this game, seriously. And I guess that's it for this video, for this reaction video. I hope to do more of these kind of things, you know, reacting to videos. I really had fun doing this, and of course, 2K a little close to my heart, you know what I'm saying? So if you do like the video, please do subscribe, and please do comment below what you want me to react. I mean, maybe have something in mind you want me to react to, something I haven't seen before, because, you know, we're all in social media, we all want to share and, you know, see what other people think. And, you know, I might be that person you want me to think about that certain thing. So yeah, do hit the like button if you like this video. Do comment for your suggestions of what you want me to do. As you know, I also do challenges. Me and my friends did it back when I was in the Philippines. And of course, I would want to do more, especially, you know, now that I'm alone. Anyhow, because I want to keep myself busy. And yeah, do subscribe, do like, and do comment more for more. And, you know, thank you very much for watching the video, and I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next week or whenever I post.